Oh, hey, didn't see you there. This is what I'm gonna review. Just love that. K6, 7, 8. I've already unboxed it. I'll show you guys right here. There it is, boys. There it is. Plug into my laptop. Gotta get a monitor soon, don't worry. But yeah. It's on 100%, full volume. You see, normally I'm not holding it, not holding anything. It's sitting right next to me, 100%. Now I'm gonna talk directly into it so you guys can hopefully tell the difference. So this is me talking right into it. Let's say maybe 10, 15 centimeters away, and I don't want to talk right into it because it's probably gonna irritate because, but I'm gonna do it anyways. But talk really, really softly, ASMR. So guys, this is. Yeah, I'm not gonna be talking that close anyways, guys, so there's no point in me turning it down unless it's an actual test to be conducted. And then that's fine. So right now I'm gonna do some keyboard clicking. So keyboard clicking. Test conducted in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, try my best not to click the space bar because obviously that will pause or stop the recording. I did that mistake last time, which is pretty dumb. Or enter, of course. Yeah, I think it sounds pretty cool. Obviously, I can hear myself. I have my headphones plugged into the FiFi mic. I'll show you guys. You guys can see it, right? Here it's plugged in, and this is the cable to be plugged, the USB cable to be plugged into the laptop. So this sounds really cool. Now I'm going to just show you what. If I can, like, you look closely, this knob is for the mic gain. So obviously, it's on 100% right now. It's for the headphone gain. So it doesn't change anything for you guys, but it changes for me, like, for me. So I can hear myself speaking. So I put it quite low just so it doesn't distract me. I did that mistake with my other mic during the presentation, and I hear myself echo like hell. And then I hear this, you were talking with the tank engine. That was a disaster for you guys in Indonesian studies. That's why I stopped. Anyways, I'm gonna show you once. So it has this one button. This will mute it. Okay, muting mic in 3, 2, 1. As you can tell, it does the job perfectly. Talking about the material, don't know what it is. It's not plastic. Some hard material, and the mic. If I open, I don't want to open up the phone because it sounds great, great with it on. It blocks out on any of the, like. I don't know what that's called. Wind noises, I don't know. But yeah, and the stand is really cool. I think it's hard plastic, maybe. It doesn't matter. I got this mic for 750,000 rupiah, which corresponds to, let's say, 50, 60 Australian and American US dollar. What did I say? Wait, what am I saying? This mic, if you're living in a country that has dollars, it would be 50 to 60 on a normal sale. If it's on discount or it's like Christmas or Good Friday or anything like that, then it could go down to 45 or even $40. Okay, that's mad. But here in Indonesia, if you're buying it from like somewhere like Tokopedia, Bukalapak, Shopee, it's gonna be 880,000. I try to look for anyone cheaper, but this is the only price you can get. So 880,000. So yeah, just did a quick review on the mic, the Fifine K6 7 8 B. Forgot to show you the box. It's really, really, really well made. It has the mic here, understand your voice better. Fifine. Actually, I'm gonna do ASMR while I do this. Okay, I'll talk normally now because it's not gonna hurt you guys, his ear. So this is where they put the Okay, this is where, this is where the mic is placed. Oh my god, this is hard. And this is where the a manual and the cable to plug in the mic is placed. So yeah, and this is also like a mount or a adapter for a mother. Let me open up the manual quick. So yeah, this is the menu, by the way. I did. Oh my! Just knocked my webcam. Okay. So this is the menu. If you haven't already seen it, fine. Sorry about the coloring. The light's pretty bad. Yep. It's called a female adapter. What? Male to female adapter. Okay, I don't know what that is. But I'm not gonna use it. I'm so excited with this mic. You want to see the female adapter? It's hard to take it out. Here it is. I've definitely seen this before, but I just don't know what it's for. Maybe it's for if you're using an external sound card. It just calls sound card. The phone just stops there. It's like built in. So what I'm gonna do is gonna put this back real quick. Just in case. Okay. Good stuff. Close it. That will conclude the Bifine K678B. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't already. And obviously, if you want more videos involving mic reviews, it's probably going to be the only mic I'm going to get because this is all I really need. Sounds wicked, man. Couldn't be happy with this purchase, man. I watched several videos. And for the price tag, you can't get any better, honestly. You can get the Fifine K669B. That I also recommend. It's for a bit cheaper, 600,000 rupiah, which also corresponds to about $40, $45-ish dollars. This one, you have to pay $20 more. But obviously, this is definitely worth the upgrade. So if you have the money, spend it on this. It's worth it. Trust me, guys. Got this with my birthday money. But wherever you get your money from, let's say your job, your birthday, Christmas money, Chinese New Year, wherever you get it from, spend it on this. Honestly, your viewers will love you. Yeah, that's all I have to say, honestly. If you think this mic is wicked, if you like this mic, smash a like button. Because who knows, I might give this away. Maybe. I'm not putting my life on this. But I said maybe. So it could be 2 years, could be 3 years, could be 4 years. And I might give this mic away. But what I am going to give away is my Tafware BMA 100 mic. So that is for sale. Not for sale. For giveaway. So yeah, the giveaway will start next week. What's the date today? Today, the 9th. So it's going to start on the 16th of October. So make sure to enter the giveaway. All you have to do is follow me on Instagram, alfie_tg06. That is my YouTube designated account on Instagram. So follow that account and comment giveaway_enter. Exclamation mark. So giveaway_enter exclamation mark. Alright? Okay. So, yeah, it's been your boy Telnik. Peace.